Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable Resize Bar Support on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced Mode for the BIOS, navigate to the settings, then open Advanced, here go for PCIe/PCI subsystem settings, and then you'll be able to find a Resize Bar Support that we can activate or deactivate. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.